Some people will be pretty rich and things, but there was a big, big effort for the one after Monday.
Well, don't forget, you can see all the goals and the stories of the day in the Premier League at 10:30 tonight on BBC One. Gary Lineker has 2 hours with him for that one. And then tomorrow, there should be an interesting match of the day too as well. Colin Murray and Eagle Charles with Alan Shearer and Pat Nevin. And it's a small match for Merseyside Derby and Manchester United Chelsea are there as well on BBC One. Typical, I know, to pick one, but results of the day in terms of what it means for the bottom of the table.
Is that it? Have you done? Does that come for?
Maybe that resonates with